Hi student, today we shall learn about the lesson number 5. The name of our lesson is precipitation. Student, in this lesson we will see about what are the types of precipitations and how that all types of precipitation form because of the atmospheric condition. Okay student, we will see, can you tell? Student, if you see in our books, page number 41, there is a can you tell. There are some pictures. We have to observe the picture. Firstly, one sentence that given already, we have to make on yourself another sentence. And downside also, there are some questions that we have to find answer of that question. Okay, now see student, first picture is tell us some dew that are we can see in this picture in the morning. Now see student, that sentence already given, what is that the blades of grass look like this on the winter morning. Means one sentence that tell us blades of grass look like this on the winter morning. Now see, we have to write additional information about that. Now see, water droplets on the grass appears like the shining bulb and seen only in the morning. Because of the dew, water droplets on the grass appear like the shining bulb and seen only in the morning. Okay student, now question is that from where does the water on the blades of grass come? From where such as the water or droplets come? Now student, because of the condensation process occur and dew form, and that come on the grass in the morning. Got it? Okay. Second picture, what is about that? Yes. Correct. Snowfall. Now see student, one sentence already given that snow is found everywhere in the winter in the Kashmir. Generally we all know that snow is a snowfall such as the type of the precipitation is fine in a mountainous region. For example, Srinagar, Kashmir, Jammu, like this. Okay. Now see student, we have to write one more sentence. In a snowfall precipitation, we can see the layers of the snow on the building, on the tree, on the street, on the houses. Okay student? Okay. Now question is that why isn't snow found in our surrounding? Now see student, you also have that such as the type questions, why such as the snowfall in our region not finding. What is the reason? Yes, because like this means Kashmir is situated in a higher altitude, for example, means mountainous region. Okay, and answer is that because we are not living at the higher altitude like Kashmir, and because of that snow is not found in our surrounding. Got it? Now next picture, what is about that student? Third picture is tell us it is a rainy season in India, and that sentence tell us generally it rains between June and September in our region. Student, now one sentence already given, we have to make another sentence. Okay, it is monsoon rain in India. Okay, India receives maximum rain during this period. We all know that India gets from the monsoon rain, okay, type of rain, and because of the monsoon, means from the monsoon rain, maximum rain received India, okay, during this period. Now next question is that how do the rain droplets form? Very simple. Because of the sun's heat, the surface water started heating because of the hot temperature, and because of heating that formed into the steam and started moves toward the sky, means there is a evaporation. Okay, when that steam reach at the higher altitude of the sky, okay, when such as the steam come contact air, cold air, the time there is a process occur, condensation, and because of that, that evaporate water replace into the water droplets, and because of the heavy, that water droplets come towards the earth and it is called the rain. Got it, student? Okay. Next picture, fourth number, it is about the fog. Okay. And that sentence tells us, in London there is a fog like this till the afternoon in the winters. Okay. This place is London place, and in that place in the afternoon also we can see such as the type fog. Now we have to write additional sentence. Now see, first, because of the fog, okay, visibility reduces, means we can't see properly. There is also some buildings, bridge, and parliament building also, but we can't see properly because of that fog. Okay, now question is that, student, why don't we have fog like this till afternoon in the winters in our region? In winter season now, that winter season now start, and in winter means we can't see such as the like fog. Okay, why, student? In winter, in afternoon, okay, we can't see, student. Now see, student, if you think about India, okay, India is near the equator, okay, and because of the hot temperature, because of the hot temperature is found as compared to the London, and that's why in our region don't have fog in the afternoon like the London. What is student answer? Okay, now next picture is, it is about the hailstones. Because of the hailstones, the cotton crops destroy, and that additional information, that information is given that sometimes hailstone destroy the standing crops in the field. Because of the hailstones destroy the standing crops. Okay, now additional we have to write one sentence. When the any one region hail showers that damages fruits, tree, standing crops. Okay, now next question is that, student, why don't we get hailstones frequently in our region? Why we don't see such as the type hailstones? Sometimes we see, but not frequently. Okay, why, student? Student, when the condensed when the water drops come in contact of cold atmospheric condition, that time hailstones form. Okay, but in India there is a extremely cold condition is uncommon, and because of that hailstones such as the types rain, means hailstones did not see frequently in our region. Okay, student, understood? Okay, now geographical explanation. 70.8% part of the earth's surface is full of water, we all know that, but on all part of the that on earth there is a water distribution is uneven. In some part the water we can see the ample of water, large quantity of water available, in some part there is a shortage of water. Okay, student, there in that region, in that particular region, there is where the ample of water is available, there is a evaporation process also occur on a large quantity. Okay, now see student, figure 5.1. This forms condensation occurs due to the water vapor in the atmosphere. Okay, and student, we all know that in our all world the atmospheric condition is not same. There is a difference in every region, and because of that student, sometimes what happen at the atmospheric change, we can changes the form of condition. In some part of the, we can see in winter morning we can find dew. Okay, in areas at the higher altitude we can see the snow. Okay, and you know, some places we can see rains. Okay student, some places experience there is fog, while some experience hailstones. Understood student? If you see the our atmospheric condition, there is a different, and because of that in some places we can find out in winter dew, and some places we can see the fog, as well as in some places we can, at the higher altitude we can see the snowfall in winter. Okay, in some places we can see the rain as well as hailstones also. Okay, understood? Okay student, in this way we have seen that canyon trails, special answers, as well as picture reading and geographical explanation.